everybody. So this is how to take a professional looking selfie. And this is great if you have your own business because you definitely want to get people's attention and bring them to your page. So there are three ways that are very effective. Of course, the general handheld, bringing your phone out and taking a picture of yourself. And then there's the selfie stick. The selfie stick has a Bluetooth adapter, which is great. You pair it with your phone and then you'll hold your selfie stick away. And then with your adapter, you click so you don't have to push that button on your phone and have to worry about your arms sticking out. When you're taking your selfie, you do want to fill your face with light. So you want to be by a window to bring in that ambient light. You don't ever want to have lights inside as well. So turn all your lights off so that way it doesn't cast any yellow hues or anything like that. The third way is using a ring light. If you have a ring light, you do not have to be by a window because it's going to fill your face with light as well. So ring lights, especially if you have a daughter, if you buy one, you're going to be their hero for sure. This one costs $35 on Amazon, and it comes with a little phone holder to put on there so you don't have to hold your phone as well. So the things to remember with your selfies, lighting. You need to make sure that whatever you have, your light fills your face, and you do not want clutter behind you at all. And then always, I cannot stand when people hold their phones below them. You always want to hold your phone slightly above. If you have taken your photo with your hand and you are editing it, make sure that if you're going to crop it down, that you cannot see that your arm is holding the phone. So you want to crop out that shoulder that looks like you're taking a selfie. And in this one, the door is behind her. We don't want to show that either. So we want to make sure that we crop it down so you cannot see tell that the door is behind or any clutter whatsoever. And then on your phone, you've got your standard editing on your photos, and that's what I use. So use the filters, go in and mess with the manual aspect of it, the contrast and the brightness and the highlighting aspect of it, and just have fun. But those are the three ways in which you can take a professional selfie. Handheld, but cut out that shoulder. Selfie stick and a ring light. Be by natural light. That's the main goal. Fill that face with light. Don't have any harsh shadows. Turn off the lighting inside your house so it doesn't cast a yellow glow. And make sure that the camera is slightly above. And you're good to go. So I want to see some amazing selfies from you guys. Again, great to have for your business. You want to look professional. And if you can't go out and professionally take your photo, it is possible that you can do this yourself. Take care, you guys, and enjoy. Afraid this moves control, caught up in